Hey everyone, it's Char from Char's Fashion Nation. Already have my foundation on and my brows done. You probably know why. Anyway, go check out, this is for the Brewed Beauties Collab, go check out our host, Makeup Addict 1992. And then our fellow Brew Beauties, Mountain Witch Christine, My Nails and More by Jonna, Erica Sue's Nail and More, and our newest Brew Beauty, Pandora Muse 57. And what look are we doing today? It's Peridot, the birthstone for the month of August. Now, some birthstone or months have two birthstones. Sometimes people use a look of the crystal for that month. Peridot is a beautiful green, and I happen to have an eyeliner that's good for that. So, what am I going to use? I'm going to use the Juvia's Place. The Zulu by Juvia's Place has this beautiful green in it right here. Gosh, isn't that perfect for Peridot? Now, I have the Xmas Wishes palette by Just Ann. This is not available anymore. And this too has some beautiful green tones right here in the middle, as you can see. So, first, we are going to find a brush that isn't all covered in something. I just cleaned those other brushes. But anyway, the first thing that we are going to do is go ahead and lay yourself some, where did it go? Right here. Put yourself, I gotta sharpen this. It's getting dull. This NYX eye pencil, I have been enjoying this because I also use it as eyeliner, so I guess it's kind of multifunctional. If you want to use white eyeliner, don't mind me, I have not had coffee yet. I'm waiting for Rob to get home from a doctor's appointment. So, things always happen in the house when I'm here by myself. Well, creepy things happen in the house anyway. There we go. So now that we have that primed, right, we can go in with this green right here. Like, wait, what? Yes, because we want to add a little bit, just a little bit of dark green in there, because we want to make sure that we're able to get these colors going right. As you notice, I go like this. I never scrub across. And then, ooh, what? I feel like the brush kind of poked me in the tear duct. That was weird. There's nothing there. The other reason why I'm doing this video early is because I have Botox this month. And then I won't be able to do this look like until after. That's why I'm doing my looks early, so everybody knows. That's why you see me wearing the same shirt. Because I have Botox this month, and you can't really put nothing on your face after Botox. So, now we are going to go in, not with the Grinch, and not with, which one are you? Elf. Not with those two yet. We are going to come over here to the Juvia's Place palette, and pick up that beautiful green right there. I can get this on the brush. Now, some of these shimmer tones you can never pick up on a brush, But lucky for me, this picks up on the brush. They're really good for that. Put that down. And we'll do this. I know how I usually do my videos. I just don't have time. Like the last couple of months, I really have not had time. I've had to just like do my videos and get them out there and scheduled. But you know what? I get them done with no worries. Pick some more of that back up. Because I have a lot going on. I think we all have a lot going on, but different things perhaps, but we all got stuff going on, right? Don't matter who you are, we all got something going on. Clean that up a bit. You can tell I've been cleaning brushes as I go. And then we will come in and pick up Elf. Yeah, that'll pick up. Slightly did. Slightly, which is always good. I'm not mad at that. And we should blendy blend blend. Now, I'm trying to think. Yeah, oh, I do have a darker green somewhere. It is like, if I wanted to do a smoky green, I would have to say this would almost be that smoky green for Peridot. This is that same brush that poked me in the eye, and I pick it back up. Go figure. Anyway. We're going to line the eye with the NYX Cosmetics. I've really been enjoying these, I'll tell you that. I mean, this without obvious, and that's with, I like that. I don't think I would want to do a smoky eye with this. I don't know, I kind of just like the way it is. You know what I mean? Like, we all have different tastes, different flavors of what we like, right? And then I'm just going to take Tinsel, which is right here, which kind of has a green hue to it. And we're just going to take that right up here. It's got this kind of greenish gold thing going on. Now, I can say I got this last year. And, love the palette. It's a great palette. I really do. Anyway, I'm going to do my lips, finish this up, and I'll be right back. So this is my finished look. I put the NYX black on my lips, right? And to get that green, I went back into the Xmas Wishes palette and picked up Grinch to get that green tone, this color right here, to get that green. I think it's kind of pretty. And it is a Peridot color. Now, Peridot does come in an array of greens, going from a light green to sometimes a darker green, depending on the region of where the stone actually comes from. So I hope you enjoyed watching me put this look together. And like I said, go check out Makeup Addict 1992 Mountain Witch Christine, My Nails More by Jonna, Erica Sue's Nail and More, and Pandora Muse 57, because they will be brewing up some beautiful looks, and I want you to go watch them. I will see if, let's see, I don't know, stay happy, stay healthy, stay positive, and as always, stay blessed, because there's the rest of this month, and hopefully it goes by fast. So anyway, until then, I will see you in the next one.